Alright. I was supposed to do 60Ks today, but work got in the way. Just mapped out an itinerary that will let me cover half the distance, so I'm covering 33 kilometers today. Oh, forgot to wash my gloves. Kids smoking and drinking, typical of juveniles, I suppose. Trying to avoid that thing. All right, beautiful stuff. So I tend to avoid such sketchy roads because of potential punctures. The other day I was troubleshooting both the front and rear tires had slow punctures, and the rear one had three of them actually. Yeah, squeaky sound. a pedestrian walk on the side, but someone wants to use the main road. I don't understand why. Shards of glass. I've already covered this street, so take an alternate route. So I was wanting to go all the way up to Avondale today, but I think I'll use Acacia Road and some of the Kapwepwe Road. You can see the Ooh, they're almost done, I guess. I don't know what they're doing there. Brother doesn't look okay. I won't bother to sound the bell. Oh man. Today. So I've never gone all the way down. I always make a turn through Nelson Sapi Lane. Ooh. Okay, yeah. I should have gone through here today. Nice. Youngster, hello. No day. No masks, right? To make a turn, get into Acacia Road, but I've decided I'm going to do something slightly different today. I know there are a couple of roads that eventually lead into, hopefully I'm almost like a Kapwepwe Road, so let's see if I can find one of those roads. Of time though. Work awaits. There we go. Here's our shield right here. I don't know why he's taking his time on that busy highway, right? If I'd gone further up, I probably would have turned from here. Keep it moving. did you honestly have to do that? Ooh! It's a road closed for vehicles, I suppose. You don't get to see that in the CBD, right? Well, we're actually in the CBD, but someone is keeping goats. Meh! Meh! Oh, so this is what I meant, right? Keep it moving. And go G. Oh, G Unique Barber Shop. Oh, you're getting business from me. I cut my own hair. This. Ooh. I've been here before, but wouldn't continue here. Oh, beautiful, I'm almost there. Yes. What is this? I see people strolling through. Where's the entrance though? Kuliko chokera kuma side? Oh, is this side? Is there an exit route? This side? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Do you know if people live in here already?
I live in here.
Oh, you live in here? Okay, alright. Alright, maybe try and see if I have friends that live here and then I'll come and do a tour. I didn't know people lived in here. Lunatics. Enough respect. I'll come check out the entrance here. Are we there yet? Welfare. Well, you got it all. Yum, yum, yum. Got it all. Got it wrong. You got it wrong. Check. Wonder where this road goes. Sorry. Trying to get into the paved road here, but the gods won't let me, I suppose. Woo! Oh, come on. This is ridiculous now. Bye. ping pong gardens. Not sure where to go here. Liquids too. No, I can't. I don't have to. I think I took Memorial Park, so... It's not working now. I'm lost officially. Holy fuck. on the right track here or not. Alright, looks like I am. I think I've been down this road, but maybe I have and I just do not remember. The orange chicken. Orange tree. What the hell is the orange tree now? I have to look it up, I guess. The orange chicken. Can I have the orange chicken? Well, destination is home now. Key in home. Come on. I need to replace this phone. Just did a factory reset a few days ago, but it's still acting up. Very sad. Life can be sad sometimes, but what a life. Now this, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, is what happens when you don't stay on course, right? If I'd just stuck to my planned itinerary, probably would have been home by now. I guess I got a little excited. But why? Why? Never had a friend like me. Collect calls. Doubt tears. Where do I go here, Google Maps? Thank you. Chinda Road. My enemy is your enemy. Friend like me. My enemy is your enemy. My enemy is your enemy. Come on, why? The fuck? Maybe I should go down here. I've never been down here, I think. Kabulonga Road, I think. I don't remember the Munji, like I. Literally on the phone, on the middle of the highway. Why? So I decided I was going to connecting to Chila Road because I've never been down this stretch, so yeah, I've probably lost about 5-10 minutes or something, so I'll be home 5 minutes late or something. Turns out using Chinda Road is much shorter than taking the route I'm on right now. $0.15. All right, a long roundabout. 15 cents. So I'd have come off from here if I'd taken the Chinda Road. Doesn't look safe. You know, first time road users will probably be very apprehensive about this. More I think about it, more freaked out I become. Alright. Today I'm not using Alick Nkhata Road. I've decided I'm going to use an alternate road. Alright. I've been down this road cycling, so I'll try it out today. Oh, come on, really? Tony's liquor box. Like somebody's wheels need alignment. I don't know if you can see. All right. Dog was sleeping right there. Okay. Kalingalinga it is. Alright. All right, we is here. Work awaits. So I almost always get worked up about whether or not the battery is dead in my GoPro. But if you think about it, there's little I can do if it's dead, right? I don't know. I always wonder. Of course, I've noticed that when I use the camera in a vehicle and it's really hot, sometimes it just goes off. So I have to constantly switch it back on. I don't know why I'm saying that, but no, wait, I'm saying that because I was attempting to check if the camera is on, right? I'm not sure if it's on. I don't think anybody cares. It's so warm. GPS signal lost. Okay. the only one who wants to use the stretch right here. Yes. Why? Bug 6755. A bit of an issue there. Do this. GPS rerouting. Ooh. Ooh. Don't go. Ooh. Oh ho. Yes, I know. Hmm. Oh.